Marine litter and recycling. Marine litter is a global, environmental, ecological and social problem. It pollutes cities, beaches, seas and oceans, often damaging tourism and fishing activities. Furthermore, marine litter is harmful to wildlife, which is exposed, for example, to ingestion and entanglement. Other problems caused by marine litter are the dispersal of invasive species and the adsorption of pollutants. Among the materials that compose marine litter, plastic represents about 80% of the total on many beaches around the world. Much of this plastic material comes from food containers, bottles, single-use plastic, such as disposable cups, plastic bags, and straws. But how to solve this problem? On the international stage, the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals seek to provide guidelines to solve the problem. Goal 14, Live Below Water, has direct directions to combat marine litter. Goal 6, Clear Water and Sanitation, and Goal 11, Sustainable Cities and Communities, are closely related to garbage in the sea because most of them have a terrestrial origin, that is, it reaches the sea by rivers, wind and coastal cities. It is by managing solid waste in cities that pollution in rivers and seas can be prevented. In this context, the 5 R, reduce, reuse, rethink, reject and recycle, are a way to change the consumption pattern, avoid single-use plastics, use ecological bags, have your reusable bottle and charge the government. Recycling is a way of giving new life to the materials that would be thrown, and unfortunately, would end up in the sea. In Spain, the recycling rate of all municipal waste is almost 40%, but there is still much to improve. The main challenge for Spain is that more than half of the waste generated does not have selective collection and should be incorporated into the recycling path, but ends up buried in a landfill. Furthermore, recycling is an opportunity for local economies to develop. Be a participating citizen, collaborate with the protection of marine biodiversity. Recycle. In this way we will improve the world. Our solutions are in nature. May 22nd, International Day for Biological Diversity.